All right, so now we're on part 10, right? Part 10? Part 10. Let's get started. This is one of those missions where we gotta accumulate a bunch of points before the time limit ends. And I'm thinking the best aircraft for the job is the A-10. There it is. Let's do it.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Trigger, your call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron.
Alright.
Count. You'll be Cyclops 2.
An A-10 leading Cyclops a squadron 1. Of F-15s. Everyone's in F-15s now.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two?
Because I'm better than you.
I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you?
Yeah.
I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron. I don't want you slowing us down out there.
That is weird. How come Trigger suddenly becomes squad leader?
Turn line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need detour.
That'll make a lot of sense.
Valley platform.
Damn it!
Right.
They caught us getting ready to deploy. Hurry it up!
Strider 3 engaging. Cyclops 3 engaging.
Right.
Cyclops 4 engaging.
Come on.
Enemy has a lock.
Damn, that took a lot of time.
We're supposed to smash up that whole thing?
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and AA weaponry.
Oh,
what just
wow.
happened?
You destroyed a structure. That's remarkable skill.
Yeah, I did it with guns only, too.
The data. You make like Trigger and serve up a sandwich.
Right, the A-10 does not disappoint. If I just keep blowing these parts up, then I should be able to get this done.
We'll have to rethink our whole strategy.
Boom.
Platform approach confirmed. We just put the meat in between those bonds and that burger is well done.
Are we serving a sandwich?
I'm happy to eat both.
Whatever you say, man.
I know real-life AWACS aircraft, many of them do have, you know, like, makeshift kitchens and
dodge that missile.
Their own food and all that stuff.
I've got
you. Gonna have to readjust on that one. But if you notice that about AWACS Lancaster, he's always talking about food. Giving these AWACS's a little personality. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Alright, I'm taking a lot of AA fire right now. I don't know if I have a fire extinguisher aboard this
city. The air defenses have been eliminated. Stay cool. Keep piling on the heat.
Stop any more damage to the base. Overwhelm them with our superior numbers.
It looks like a ship is trying to escape from the lower level.
Looks like we caught him by surprise.
Alright, taking a lot of AA fire. Man. I'm glad this isn't the no damage.
Stop
challenge,
about.
Just
stay glued to my ass.
Guns only challenge.
Stop
no damage.
Treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. Just stick with your mother head. You'll get back in the roost safe and sound.
Alright, why have I not heard this dialogue before?
Marco,
come on, blow up already! There you
Sorry.
Go.
Down and out.
Platform's under attack. Launch the helicopters and the ships at once.
Nice little air-to-air kill right there.
Perhaps the enemy's fleet is destroyed. Just keep hitting the cruisers. We'll be less anti-aircraft fire to worry about.
Ooh, I almost let that missile hit me. Okay. That was a close call. Already.
Strider 3, warning.
Boom.
Nice shot. Joint section destroyed.
Missile. Platform has lost most of its anti-air capabilities. Time to stick up for fire if you
keep one of them. Alright.
There we go.
Strider 1, destroyed target.
Target locked.
There we go. I got all of them.
Destroyed. Didn't think it would go this well. Nice work, team.
Me neither. Not with the phrase. Just
the
machine guns.
Time enough already.
Man, how long have you been under this guy? It must be a pain.
Cal, this mother hand plans to keep you alive for a long time, so get used to it.
What a pain in the ass.
Quit being so negative, Count. Got an F-14 with an A-10.
Marks on your plane. Three lines. Scratches. I don't like them. They're like sin lines.
What are those?
Nothing.
We're approaching the marine platform.
Launch missile.
All right, scramble.
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
Wilco, we'll swat those flies down into the drink.
Eyes peeled, Trigger. You never know when that experimental squadron might show up.
Jaeger, he knows that better than anyone. He's a champion with the skills to face Mr. Rex and live to town.
That ain't funny.
I wish I took out more of the fighters. Okay. Taking a lot of damage here.
Hostile behind you.
In gun range.
Got it.
You've taken care of about a third of the platform. The other side is still buzzing, so keep an eye out.
They're aiming for the platform, short.
Your protection of the platform has been destroyed. Watch out for falling debris.
This is insane.
Where's the core?
Breaking them up.
Target locked.
That's the platform's joint. You'll cause a chain reaction. The enemy.
If we can knock down that platform, we'll take them all down with it.
I know, I know. I'm trying to get a good view of the core here.
Cyclops 1, launching missile.
And there goes all my players.
It's a big maze.
I'm taking fire. Still fighting capable.
Alright, I'm just gonna aim for this middle one. Real life A-10s would probably not be doing very good.
Say
here.
Goodbye.
Not when their fighter support is
Strider 2.
Terry's name.
Who knows what'll happen if we take too much time. Let's end this as fast as we can.
That's what I'm doing. Teammates just flying around doing nothing.
It's like we've taken out a third of the enemy fighters.
As usual,
it's what I even asked for.
Ah, these fighters can't take off.
Sites are still alive and kicking. Not good.
Strider 1, target destroyed. We put Plan 10 in their naval power. Results are better than expected.
Hey, we got enough points.
Knock them down for good.
Come on, that's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more? We'll wipe them all out.
Give me a break.
I don't know why Count is so negative. Like, he's not in the penal unit anymore. He should be, like, a lot happier.
Our damage is minimal, and 70% of our fleet is still operational.
We're
Not done yet.
Missile.
Platform successfully purged.
Missile.
Just a bit more and that platform is going down. I call dibs on the final shot.
Yeah, no, it ain't gonna happen, Count, because you're useless.
God damn it! There are only two squadrons!
Strider 1, target destroyed.
This one's wide open.
Ah, yes! That's all of them. Hey, it's the enemy ace.
Good job.
Got him. It's actually two of them that spawn. You have to, in order to get the other one to spawn, you need to fly through that long platform that I just blew up. It's not that difficult.
Which is why I've taken the liberty of ordering dinner for you guys from a nice Italian bistro near the base.
There he goes with food again.
One of the new recruits talks a lot. Swears a lot, too. That girl swears more than me.
Not just the swearing,
either. Who would have thought the A-10 is so good at air-to-air? Let's point their Gatling gun. Nickel. 30 millimeters of terror.
That's half of their operational ships. Keep at it, everyone.
Yeah, this is going pretty well.
Enemy has a lock on you.
Locked on. This one's a guard.
There we go.
On my target's tail.
Strata 1, target acquired.
Where's the coming from?
Mr. Friendly.
Oh, okay. Struck by missile.
Strider 3 launching missile.
Okay, I do have the fire extinguisher because the damage is going down.
They decided. We got a lock.
Target confirmed destroyed.
Minutes of just shooting at ships. I just changed to planes.
Enemy got away.
Strider 1, watch your tail.
I got this.
Locked on.
Missile.
I'm cornered.
3 minutes remaining.
Gotta evade that missile. It was coming straight behind me.
Enemy sighted.
Missile.
Enemy is planted. Missile heading your
way. Missiles everywhere. I just want to blow up ships. I thought about using the F-35 for this mission. A-10 has at least 2 helicopter kills.
Say goodbye.
Which count as air-to-air.
Enemy dodged. Continuing attack.
The only helicopter they've ever used in Ice Combat, that's an attack helicopter, is the H-64.
Target acquired.
I wonder why.
Lock on, you're mine.
Cyclops 3, watch your tail.
1 minute remaining.
time's almost up, but we are well past our score.
The bandit has a lock on me.
Goal, so.
Seconds remaining.
Let's see if I can get the ship before the time is up. Yep.
You did good work today. The new recruits certainly pulled their weight too.
Huh. You never know until you're up in the air, do you?
We can look into who did what later. Right now, we need to mop up the rest.
No, we got 3 seconds. We're good. Mission over. Yes.
Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here.
Oh, come on, count.
If only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry. I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Do your thing.
Give me a break.
Alrighty. I guess that is the end of this video. This is part 10. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.